I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Ooh, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah. Poor kid.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay.
This one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
Easy, girl. Shit.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell.
Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there? Runner!
Supermarket.
Good idea. You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. It's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners. Like it.
We've still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in. Coming. Go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there. Dina, under here.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
This way. I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. Spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Thank you.
Motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Found the door. Help me out.
from the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way up?
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.